My name's Keith. We've been fishing on commons for a week now. We've got one night left. There's four of us. It's been brilliant so far. We're all fishing off of the caravan swim. Bait boat's essential because you have to get to the far bank. We have taken fish 3/4 of the way out, but the majority of the fish come from off the far bank. My brother has been actually driving his boat into the bank and then just bringing it back 6 inches and dropping his bait there. It's ideal for 5 anglers, this lake. Ideal. You get five decent swims here and you can all hit the far bank. That's the way, well, that's what we've found this week. It's the way to go. If you put someone over the other side, they can turn your fish off. We've had 38 fish at 30 pound plus, 4 40s, the biggest of which was 41 pound 10, which I caught. We had cats to 81. We've had mandarins out that were 72 and grass carp to 36. 2 grass carp, 34 and a 36.10. Raja spice is the predominant bait at the minute, but they will take anything with a bit of pop-up corn on the top of it. This is one of the rigs we've been catching on. This has actually given me about 4 or 5 fish, this one. It's a Raja spice, 15 mil, with a globe pop-up corn on it. It's about 8 inches long. Just a standard rig, basically. It's what you put on the end of it that counts, and out here, that's what you need on the end of the rig.